Hey, Fiddlike YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Dead Man's Chest. Okay, so this is the final one for the sump. I'm just busy taking off the last blue baffle, and I've got some 5mm thick acrylic. I've already cut it to size and drilled it, so I'm just a way to get that into position, and that'll be all the blue baffles being replaced with the black acrylic. Okay, so I used 5mm thick acrylic for this side just because it's a big gap for the water to be pushing through, and if I used a 3mm it would probably end up bowing and probably cracking, so I've used the thick stuff for this side. Okay, so that's all in place. However, I will remove the protective plastic once I've got everything siliconed. Okay, so I'm just taping it off just now, and I'm just a way to get this baffle siliconed into place. And just in case if any of you are wondering what silicone I'm using, the Aquamate, that's the stuff I use, it's the clear stuff. And the HA6 Bondit is the black stuff, really good. Okay, so before I get it glued into place, I've just started gluing the weir comb onto here, and I'll leave this overnight. Now I just need to quickly cut 3mm acrylic just to black it out. Because once this is up, the idea is I don't want any light spilling into the return section. So we'll just keep all the light into the refugium where it should be, instead of all over the place. That's the idea anyway. Okay, so I've got it all siliconed. We'll just peel this off and we'll get this stuck down. We'll just get a heap of breeze blocks and something heavy to weigh it down. Right, make sure I get this the right blooming way. Like I say, I don't really need this, but I just want it to be blocked out, just so that the light's not spilling into my return section. Because coralline algae's great, but it's a pain in the backside if you're getting it all over your sump, I think. So I'll just line this up, and then I'll put a wee bit of pressure on it. Right, I'll go and get some heavy stuff, weigh it down properly, leave it overnight. Right, find my two blocks, and I've used a couple bottles of the wife's Prosecco. So every little helps, as I say. So I'll just leave this overnight and make sure that it's totally dried and secured, and then we'll get this baffle siliconed into place. Okay, so that's it. Perfect. Really pleased with it. So now I've got it all set up, I've got it taped off, and now the messy part, trying to get this thing in without making an absolute sorter. So here goes. wee bit fiddly trying to get it in the right position. I think that's straight. Just looking through the glass to make sure it's all lined up straight. It's looking pretty good. I'll just get a quick measure and make sure before I actually get it all siliconed into place. It would drive me nuts if it wasn't perfect. Okay. Yep, that's looking pretty good. Happy with that. I can live with that, as long as it doesn't move. Take this thing out the road. I was just there to give me a rough idea of how straight I was initially. Right, let's get this bad boy glued up, or siliconed, should I say. Start on this left side. Got the front glass taped up just to get a neat finish, whereas the back and the bottom I'm not really that concerned about because it's black anyway, so you're not going to see it. But I'll still do it neat and tidy, but it's not going to be as important as the front viewing glass, if you get what I mean. Okay, so took a wee while, but it's all siliconed in place now. And I've just got a wee kettlebell in here just to give it a wee bit of support while the silicon sets. So while I'm waiting for the silicon to dry, I had some acrylic left over, so I thought rather than waste it, I'll just throw this together. So just made a wee lid for my weir, so it fits on there perfect. So that's really cool, that'll help keep the noise down. I didn't expect it's going to be that noisy, but it's always a wee extra boost. Okay guys, we're nearly there, sump's just about finished. I've just got the centre section, the acrylic, just being clamped and glued into place. But yeah, apart from that, everything's done. Okay, that's it. I've took all the protective plastic off all the acrylic and it's completely finished and I'm really happy with how it looks. Although it's hard to tell on the camera because everything's black now. But yeah, it's turned out really well. Really pleased. So that's the sump done. And all that's left for me to say is thanks for watching, and until next time, bye bye.